that guy that everybody was annoyed with. When I was doing a return, when there's somebody at the front of the line and there's one person at customer service, and they're like doing 17 transactions and the line's just getting longer and longer and longer and longer, and then you'd kind of like the floor to open up and swallow that person, never to be seen again. You're like, what are we doing up there? I had a return of something bought online where I had the receipt on a screenshot from my wife, okay? And it wasn't gonna work. And I turned around and the line was, you know, five people behind me. And the woman there is working, and I turned around and now the line's 10 people deep. And I'm like, oh my God, I'm that guy. So I said to her, look, I'm gonna call my wife. Let's just stop right now. I'll sort this out. Take some other customers. And in the time it took me to get the right receipt sent to me, the entire line, she worked her way through the whole line.
It took that long for you?
Yeah, it did.
That's very gracious of you, because I think you also deserve to get right back in line after...
Well, I stayed at the front.
Yeah, that's what I mean. You stayed there, you just step out, hey.
Say, I'm stepping out.
Yep, but I get to step back in, but right, as soon as you're done.
But because I don't want to be that guy, and I spent... It was already taking too long. But let me tell you something else. You're in a parking lot, right? You're in a parking lot, and I was driving in a parking lot yesterday, and somebody whipped out right in front of me and cut me off, or I just slam on the brakes.
That's why I stay home and shop online.
Okay, so I looked at them and watched them, because I'm okay if you make a mistake while driving that doesn't come with any severe consequences. But I have one expectation. You gotta give me the wave,
dude,
right? You have to raise your hand and just give the wave, like, hey, my bad.
You gotta acknowledge it.
And I was watching this person after they cut me off drive past me, and I'm looking, and you know, my head is turning and watching and watching, and this woman didn't give me the wave. She made like a face and stared back at me like, what the F are you looking at? And I'm like, I'm looking at this
person
who just cut me off, and I have a very small ask. Please just give me the wave. Just, hey, my bad. Because I know one of the great weird feelings is I have made mistakes on the road before, too. And I'm like, oh, my God, I'm that guy. And so you get your hand up to give him a wave, and that person going past you is giving you a finger. And you're, like, giving him the wave. And they see that you're giving the wave, and they're like, oh. And they wave back. They're like, the finger turns into a wave. And I'm like, it's okay. I'm okay with that. You wanted the wave. I gave you the wave. Now we're all good, right? We carry on.
Also, give the wave if someone lets you in.
Absolutely.
It's such a very easy gesture. You know, especially just like, hey, that's all you got to do. That's it.
Yep.
My bad, or thanks for letting me in.
Yep. And I got, she like scared me.
Starting route to 1910 Lockhaven Road.
I was just hoping to get the wave.
In 3/4 of a mile, turn right onto Orchard Lake Road.
It's a small ask, isn't it? You cut me off?
Of course it is. That's why I'm online now, man.
Online all the time.
I'm telling you, man. When you go
out...
You
know what you are? You're giving up on society.
Yes, I have.
At the next light, turn right.
All right. Sorry, we got sidetracked. 248-539-9797. Back to your phone calls. Open lines. We go to Skeety in Grosse Pointe. What's up, Skeety?
What's up, Doug? Hi. Hey, first of all, it's nice to be back. First year back after being gone for 8 years, and my Lions are actually doing something, so it's actually nice, especially when I lived in Cincinnati last year.
Skeety, I'll give you your time. I said
at the light, turn right onto Orchard Lake Road.
I feel like I have a completely different job than I've had for the last 20 years.
it's gotta feel really good to come into the office on Monday mornings now.
It's way different.
Just really quick. I think, Doug, to be honest with you, I mean, 2 playoff victories, you're talking conference championship, something we've only done one time in history.
To the conference championship, yeah.
And what happens if we end up with the 6th seed?
Then we play San Francisco, but that's not locked. I mean, Minnesota is leading San Francisco by a game, and I'd have to see who owns the tiebreaker. Give me one moment. But, yeah, they could end up playing San Francisco. I agree with Kang. I mean, I want – if you're going to pick your opponent, I'd much prefer Minnesota – to San Francisco.
Oh, yeah, we're not leaving until, like,
we all know that's a false team. Let's be honest. They're not what their record says. They just beat up on on the weekend of FC this year. And the Lions are coming. I think we're a year early. I think we're all agree on that.
In half a mile, turn left onto Pontiac Trail.
To play San Francisco, but I do think we get one win, just enough to build the scar tissue for next year. Kind of what we're seeing with the Michigan football team from last year now. Get these young guys, get some scar tissue.
Yeah, interesting.
Go past this light, then at the next one, turn left.
For Minnesota. But let's face it, we've seen Detroit beat Minnesota. We've seen Detroit go into their barn and play them.
At the light, turn left onto Pontiac Trail.
One play in the 2 months since they've played. They were one play away from winning that game. Like, comparatively speaking, the Lions and Minnesota, between the first time they played at Minnesota, and what was that, week three? So week three? And now, the Lions are dramatically improved. The Vikings might be improved, they might not be, but the Lions are dramatically improved.
Oh, I definitely agree with that. I mean, it's very interesting to see and how everything just came right after Sheila Ford's press conference, pretty much. They clicked it in. I just love it. I love Dan Campbell. Hope he gets coach of the year. I did not put a dollar down because you guys told me too late. It went down to 12-1. But to be honest, a couple weeks ago against the Vikings, the first one, I did pick Jameson Williams to score the first touchdown at a plus 1,900.
And he did. Well done. Nice job.
All right, guys, that was it. Have a Merry Christmas. And, Doug, you're not too late. Trust me, I just walked in the house finishing my shopping for the year.
No, I'm done. I pretty much wrapped it up yesterday. But anyway, 248-539-9797. Let's go to David next up. Hi, David.
Hey, what's going on? So I'm going to say the ceiling. If you're going to say two wins is their ceiling, I'm going to say Super Bowl, because if they get
lights
two wins,
finally green.
The game they play for their third game is going to be less than the two seeds they've already beaten. So if you're going to say two wins, you have to say Super Bowl.
I had to stop myself there, and I just couldn't pull the trigger on that. I hear you, but I couldn't pull the trigger on
that. At the next line, turn right.
You're saying they win two games. Their third game is going to be a lesser opponent than the two they've already beaten in your scenario.
Well, what would you – what's your ceiling?
I'm going to have to say Super Bowl. Not win the Super Bowl.
But get
this
there?
That's their ceiling. And as far as what they need, experience. This team's young, which is why they're better than they were the first of the year. That play they got is because they've seen all the things before. And
at the light, turn right onto Old Butcher Trail.
Overrunning plays. Even Jared Davis didn't overrun a play in a game or two. So, I mean, let's face it. When that happens, you know, you got something special. That's the way I gotta see it.
David, thank you.
In 1 mile, take a slight left turn onto Old Butcher Trail.
Correct. If you beat the Eagles, every other team you play is going to be a lower seed, right?
Yeah.
Shouldn't mean it's going to be a better matchup, though. Like I said, the Niners scare the hell out of me, especially if you have to go out there.
Yeah, you said that a few times. The Cowboy game wasn't close. Like, I'd rather play Minnesota and Philly with an injured, Jalen Hurts is injured, then a healthy San Francisco or Minnesota. So I hear you. 248-539-9797. Carson Anderson, open lines, 97.1 The Ticket.
97.1 The Ticket. Hey, in half a mile, take a
left
turn onto Old
Orchard
Trail.
25% off your entire purchase by texting JOY to 239-663. That's 239-663. New offers every day at Bed Bath & Beyond. Exclusions apply. See website for details.
This is Damon Amendolara with your Odyssey Sports Minute. It's not hyperbole to say that Franco Harris changed the course of NFL history. When he caught the deflection in the 72 playoff game, it gave the Steelers their first ever postseason success and jump-started the Steelers dynasty. They would not win the Super Bowl that year, but the immaculate reception showed the young Steelers what winning would look like. This is Damon Amendolara.
Take a slight left turn onto Old Orchard Trail.
At Lowe's, every pro is an MVP to us. That's why MVP's Pro Rewards members can earn bonus points on select products and brands like Power Pro, Weehawk, and Valspar. Then redeem your bonus points for
in
exciting
2.3
rewards
miles,
like tools,
turn left onto Greer Road.
Lowe's e-gift cards, and more. Join Lowe's MVP's Pro Rewards today to start earning. Bonus points calculated before taxes and fees after applicable discounts event, subject to program terms. While supplies last, points expire at end of calendar year. Visit Lowe's.com/L/ProLowe's terms for details. Now through 1-823.
I wanted to know why some people who get COVID-19 get it so bad. I found out it may be because they have a high risk factor, such as heart disease, diabetes, being overweight, smoking, and asthma. Even if symptoms feel mild, these factors can increase your risk of COVID-19 turning severe. So if you're at high risk and test positive, there are things you can do, like asking your healthcare provider if an authorized oral treatment is right for you. Learn about an option at treatcovid19.com. This message is sponsored by Pfizer.
If you're looking for a quality pre-owned vehicle, look no further. Hi, friends. Bill Dowling here for Dowling Kia Madison Heights. Our pre-owned vehicles go through a 160-point vehicle inspection. If it doesn't pass, we won't sell it. Many of them also come with a 3-month, 3,000-mile limited warranty, free lifetime oil changes. We offer top dollar for your trade and include the latest Carfax report. We have a good selection, so come see us. You'd be glad you did. That's Dowling Kia Madison Heights on 14 Mile Road just east of the Oakland Mall. Check us out online at dowlingkia.com.
Imagine a world without pepperoni. Ugh. Okay, enough of that. Now imagine layer upon layer of pepperoni. That's Hungry Howie's Pepperoni Duo Pizza. Our fresh-made dough and 100% real mozzarella cheese, topped with traditional pepperoni and a layer of our classic cupped pepperoni, from layer upon layer of flavor on flavor.
I know you hate that.
For a limited time, just $11.99. Don't just imagine yourself enjoying one. Come get one soon. Hungry Howie!
Transport the entire family into the magical world of Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Live in concert. Two shows. December 29th, Little Caesars Arena. Millions of fans have made this their must-see holiday event of the season. Tickets on sale now at LiveNation.com. Don't miss Trans-Siberian Orchestra's The Ghosts of Christmas Eve, The Best of TSO, and more.
That's three, gentlemen. Let's go get the next one right now.
The Detroit Lions face the Carolina Panthers. Lions game day begins Saturday at 10 on 97.1 The Ticket.
Josh Gator out today. Open lines 248-539-9797. Spent most of the first hour talking about National Signing Day. You can use the Odyssey app to rewind if you so choose. And download for your mobile device today. It's free and you can listen to the show from anywhere. Also, we stream through our website, 971ticket.com, and stream on Twitch, twitch.tv.
At the next
where you can see inside the... There.
Hello.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hello.
Are you guys headed back?
Yeah.
I'm having some coffee. I got up and got my jeans on. I won't get cleaned up, though, till you guys are done.
Okay.
So you guys can have the shower. I'll clean up after that. Where are you going again? Somewhere in Auburn Hills?
Yeah. 59 and 75 area.
What's the restaurant called?
It's called The Hub. It's not a restaurant.
You told me that.
It's not a restaurant. It's kind of a... They have axe throwing and football bowling and...
Oh, so it's like a sports bar.
Yeah.
That'll be fun. Ricky will love that.
Yeah.
Playing the games.
Should be.
Did you guys already go to the yard?
Yep, we're about 5 minutes away from the house.
Oh, okay. I'll go unlock the front door.
Alright.
Okay.
See you in a bit.
Okay, baby.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
At the stop sign, turn left onto Green Road.
He's not home.
Oh, friends must be with this giraffe.
At work.
At work with this giraffe. You think he takes his giraffe to work?
Yep.
Or does he sit at home? The giraffe sit at home. Wait for Fred to get
in home. 1 mile, turn right onto Lockhaven Road.
What do you think?
Takes his giraffe to work. I figured we stop here since we're early.
Yeah. A little bit early.
Okay. At the next stop sign, turn right. At the stop sign, turn right onto Lockhaven Road. Then the destination is on your left.
Turn blinker on with your ring. Now wait for this picture to download.
The destination is on your left, 1910 Lockhaven Road. Arrived.
Finally. All right. Okay.
Got it?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, wait 2 more minutes while we drive. Cool. That was the reason that we went by Fred's. Alright, if it hits 11:53, I can start punching out.
I say 11:52.
11:52, I can go ahead and start punching out. Job we went to was right by my old school. Yard for gas, total jobs?
13.
Oh, Christmas party, so.
No, don't put the Christmas party. Just put yard for gas.
Total jobs was 13.
Yep, punch us out.
Then punch us out. Alright. Let's start heading home.
Let's do it.
Thank you. nuts. I didn't even shake.
Did not shake at all.
Plus, you haven't even used the bottle all day today.
Nope. I sure didn't.
Plus, we had to race to a Home Depot. Yeah, because I have a feeling we're gonna have to take the black truck.